In statistics, the range of an ungrouped data is the difference between the largest and the smallest value. Range is equal to largest value minus smallest value. Example 3. Given a set of data 34, 23, 14, 26, 40, 25, and 20, determine the range of this data. Solution. So 14 is the smallest value, and 40 is the largest value. So the range equal to 40 minus 14 equal to 26. So this data is called ungrouped data. Example 4. The table below shows the scores obtained by the group of pupils in a chemistry test. Determine the range of the above data. The above data is called group data. Solution. The smallest value is 2 and the largest value is 8. So the range is equal to 8 minus 2 equal to 6. You need to know that the range means the range of score. It's not the range of pupils, the range of score. So we use the largest score minus the smallest score.